Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to you. And the interior images you're seeing right now are from the Sweet Pea Ceramic Kaleidoscope that is handcrafted by Sue Ross. It has a beautiful three-mirror system that creates a gorgeous full quilt of color, just like sweet peas that go wild in the garden. And the object chamber is oil-filled, so it continues to have that float and flow after you turn the object chamber. And the object chamber itself has all those gorgeous colors of pinks and lime greens. Again, it's oil-filled, and the beads inside, there are pieces of dichroic glass that float and tumble, seed beads in gold. There's lime green, there's pink, there's lavender, there's pearls, and a beautiful shimmer of the mylar and dichroic as well. Now, the end of the object chamber is a piece of beveled lavender glass. And Sue has added a pearl embellishment here to help make it easier to turn the object chamber. This beveled glass is cut and polished, and it matches the clear glass that seals it between the mirror system and the object chamber. And Sue Ross constructed the kaleidoscope with her hand soldering technique and created the three arms that hold the object chamber in place. Her soldering has a beautiful feel and texture to it, and she uses a similar soldering to seal the eyepiece as well. Now, the barrel itself is a ceramic-fired, hand-painted cylinder that has this beautiful crackle finish and delicate sweet peas painted onto it. The eyepiece is clear glass that is reverse painted. So Sue has started with black paint to circle the eyepiece and then has layered on complementing colors of paint on the underside of the glass so that it covers the mirror system and creates even more color for your eye. We do have the original tag signed by Sue Ross that describes it as the ceramic and paisley. This is actually the sweet peas, handcrafted and hand painted in the sweet peas by Sue Ross. And Sue also signs her kaleidoscope directly on it by etching into the glass here at the eyepiece. And here we have 03 for the year it was made, a delicate flower. As I come around to the side, we have Sue Ross, a flower 03, and this is etched into the glass. The Sweet Pea Kaleidoscope, and again, it will sometimes go a little sideways, but it will always fall back into place. The overall length of the Sweet Pea Kaleidoscope is just under 9 inches. It has a diameter of 2 inches at the eyepiece, and at its widest point with the arms holding the object cell, approximately 2 3/4 inches. We have added a solid rosewood base that measures 4 inches and has a felt bottom to it for the Sweet Pea Kaleidoscope to rest upon. This is the Sweet Pea Ceramic Kaleidoscope, a rare one-of-a-kind kaleidoscope handcrafted by Sue Ross and available here at Kaleidoscopes to you.